In today's video, we will show you how to change the spark plug on a Husqvarna lawnmower. You will need a socket or spark plug wrench to remove the spark plug. First, remove the spark plug boot. Then use your socket wrench to unscrew the spark plug. Refer to your owner's manual to set the correct gap of the new spark plug. Now install the new spark plug back into the cylinder head. Secure the plug in place, but be careful not to over-tighten. Finally, connect the boot back onto the spark plug so your lawnmower is ready to go.